Teeth, Unit 4.5. We are going to learn about different types of teeth and what they do. Let's start with some vocabulary. Calcium, helping build bones and keep teeth healthy, regulating muscle contractions, including your heartbeat, making sure blood clots normally. Types of human teeth, incisor, canine, premolar, molar. Canine, a pointed tooth between the incisors and premolar, of a mammal, often greatly enlarged in carnivores. Dairy foods. Milk can be broken down into several different categories based on type of product produced, including cream, butter, cheese, infant formula, and yogurt. Dentist. A dentist is a doctor, scientist, and clinician dedicated to the highest standards of health through prevention, diagnosis and treatment of oral diseases and conditions. What is fluoride and how does it help prevent cavities in children? Fluoride strengthens teeth and reduces your risk of cavities. Specifically, fluoride remineralizes your tooth enamel, reverses early tooth decay, slows down the process of demineralization, prevents the growth of cavity-causing bacteria. Gums. Gums, the tissue of the upper and lower jaw that surrounds the base of the teeth, also called gingiva. Incisors. The four front teeth in both the upper and lower jaws are called incisors. Molar, a tooth with a rounded or flattened surface adapted for grinding. Specifically, one of the cheek teeth in mammals behind the incisors. Toothpaste is a paste or gel dentifrice used with a toothbrush to clean and maintain the health of teeth. We need to look after our teeth. We use teeth to eat and we also use teeth to talk. You can keep your teeth by eating healthy diet. Calcium is a material that helps to make teeth strong. Milk and other dairy foods, some beans and some fish have calcium in them. Make sure you eat some of these foods. Food with lots of sugar is bad for your teeth. Eat very little food with lots of sugar. Brush your teeth twice every day for 2 minutes to keep them clean. Use toothpaste with fluoride in it. Fluoride helps to make your teeth strong. Do not use too much toothpaste. Go to the dentist twice a year. The dentist will check your teeth are healthy and can help you look after them. Questions. What are three things can you do to look after your teeth? Brush your teeth twice every day. Food with lots of sugar is bad for teeth. Eat very little sugary food. Go to the dentist twice a year. How much toothpaste should you use? Do not use too much toothpaste. What do calcium and fluoride do? Calcium and fluoride make teeth strong. Types of teeth. Humans have three main types of teeth: incisors, canines, molars. Teeth have roots to fix them to your gums. Function of teeth. Incisors are for biting food. They are straight at the top and sharp. Canines. Canines are for gripping and tearing food. They are pointed. Molar. Molar are for chewing and grinding food. They are wide and bumpy. Children have 20 baby teeth. As you grow older, these teeth will fall out because larger adult teeth are growing in your gums. Adults have 32 teeth. Project. People who use signs. There are lots of people who use signs in their jobs. A dentist uses signs to look after teeth. A sports coach uses signs to plan the best exercises. The police uses signs to catch people who have done things that are done. A zoologist uses signs to learn about animals. Make a poster about a job that uses signs. You could use books or internet to find out one of the jobs shown here. You could find out about a different job. Maybe an adult you know uses signs in their job. Check your progress. How do this newt and this fish look similar and different? Newts are a type of salamander that can live in both water and on land. They are often found near ponds and streams. Newts are typically considered to be good tank mates for fish because they can eat smaller fish. Find the adult animal and their young. Which of these foods are healthy? Which of these is exercise?